to it. But I can't. I had to jump that. I'm gonna actually leave these here. Because I somewhat remember how big of a pain in the ass it was.
Thanks for releasing me. I never dreamed.
Oh. Okay, so that was the easiest one.
That's it, that's it. Good girl.
But yeah, that was definitely the easiest of them all, of course. First one's usually the easiest. I didn't talk like any of that time, but I'm sorry. There you are. No, there you are not.
I hate these flying crawlers. God damn it.
normal knife.
How can a soul be so ignorant? I'm an answered prayer.
But are you really, Alice? Oh, and it's a seahorse. Shit. I tried to jump. Damn it. And then we have to start all the way back at the beginning. Yes, that is the thing. My main issues last time was that I got really froggy. Like, I kept panicking and then jumping when I really shouldn't have jumped.
Thanks for reuniting me with my shit.
You're welcome, buddy. Now, I think this next one is actually gonna, it's going to... The platforms, or the pillars, they're going to start falling. So... That's kind of where, like, shit's going to go wrong for me. Alright. Let's go into this place.
Thank you.
much trouble?
Alice, I'm sorry, but you are pretty far from an angel. Shit, I'm gonna have to stay this long. So am I supposed to make that first jump? I guess I was. Dicks! Toughest parts in the damn game, at least in my opinion. Like, some of you guys might have been amazing at it, but me, I am not. Get a little closer. this is the longest fucking one by far.